has good bread.
When everything we have it, thank you for watching that. Thank you for flying with us.
Yeah. Return to Earth. Please remain seated, time travelers.
Attention, travelers. Please remain seated.
Exotic gardens are the envy of the galaxy. Xandar features an unparalleled collection of arboretums and recreational areas for all to enjoy. Our biomes feature rare species of flora from across the galaxy, such as Hydnora and Lithops from the Sovereign Planet. One day, we'd love to feature some specimens from your planet, too.
I mean, it was really a group effort to execute my plan. Thank you,
Tim. I only said it because you told me to.
I would love to hear more about how Tara is chosen for this Wonders of Xandar tour.
Oh, that was totally my idea. And Epcot, too, because I love that place. It's awesome. I went there as a kid, and I have the board to get to go back and ride Horizons. I also see the energy, dinosaurs, and, of course, hear the Benjamin group.
Yeah.
Well?
Okay.
Upon coming to your vehicles.
We'll
be right behind you.
Don't worry about it. Unless we do not stop this unusually large man, then you're likely doomed.
Rex!
These good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
Sure, I guess so.
Thanks! Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Block 2 is no longer safe. We have transports waiting to take you to General Organa's secret base on Pakara. I'll regroup with you there. The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order. Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Pakara base secret. Lieutenant Beck, one of our top commanders, will lead you.
I get all the profits.